Hi, I'm Sonya Shafer with Simply Charlotte Mason. I'm here talking with Richele Baburina today about her latest project, the Charlotte Mason Elementary Arithmetic Series. Richele, there are a lot of math curricula out there. What makes a Charlotte Mason approach to math different from other curriculum?
Well, I think one of the first things parents will notice is that this isn't worksheet driven.
That's a big difference.
And we're not sending our child away for 30 to 45 minutes to dawdle over their worksheet.
Mm-hmm.
Instead, we're working one-on-one with the child
okay.
in order to develop a healthy relationship with mathematics.
And how long would that lesson take?
About 20 minutes is all it's going to take. And at that time, we're building a habit of attention in our child. So another way that this differs from other math curricula is that the development and cultivation of good habits
mm-hmm.
is also at the forefront.
It's already built into the methods.
Yes.
Okay, great. Now, there are manipulatives in a CM approach?
Yes, but instead of what we think of today as a manipulative-based math program, with a Charlotte Mason approach, the manipulatives are just a means to the end. So they're there as we're going to present an idea or concept to our child.
Mm-hmm.
They're there for the child to work with a new concept, but we aren't handcuffed to a special manipulative. These are everyday objects,
okay.
so our children aren't going to confuse the general with the specific. So if that certain specific manipulative is taken away, the child is still going to understand what he's doing. And this is another big difference with the Charlotte Mason approach, and that is we're cultivating mathematical thinking and not just a mechanical ability to do a worksheet.
That makes a big difference.
So your child is going to be able to understand the why rather than just the how.
Mm-hmm.
And once a child understands the why, they are developing a firm foundation in arithmetic that they're able to apply to everyday situations.
So with the writing then, they mm-hmm. are writing some, but it is a totally different approach because writing becomes a privilege in these lessons mm-hmm. rather than the drudgery you have to fill out mm-hmm. this whole worksheet.
Can you imagine writing is actually something that a child looks forward to in a Charlotte Mason arithmetic lesson?
That's wild. That's mm-hmm. wild. Now, the other thing that's really neat to me is they're using these everyday objects.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't have a lot of expensive manipulatives. It's just things right. around the house. But they start with the objects, and then they get to imagine that they are something else. And we can customize those to something the child is really interested in, mm-hmm. right? We can say, imagine that these are dogs or mm-hmm. race cars or whatever the child's interest is, but they're still thinking the mathematical way.
Right. So there's a very careful progression with our children here. So they begin with these everyday objects that they're able to manipulate. We're presenting ideas or concepts with those objects, and the child is exploring the concept with something that he can see
yes.
or prove. We aren't asking him to memorize a handful of rules that he has no relationship with.
And the objects are very concrete. It's
yes.
not just abstract symbols on paper. Mm-hmm. They can actually touch them. It's very multisensory.
Right, but we're not handcuffed to those objects. So the child is going to be able to work with these objects, explore the concept while using the objects, but they are a means to an end, so
mm-hmm.
they will eventually go away. So they'll work with the objects, and then at a certain point, we'll call those objects by another name. So say it's kittens or puppies or something that the child has an interest in.
Yes.
From there, those objects will go away, and the child is able to imagine those objects. And from there, we'll progress into that abstract thinking and you using...
Just the numbers, just
yes.
the symbols.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah. Another thing that I love is we encourage the child's creativity. We let him have a chance coming up with little scenarios of his own based on what he has learned so far. And I don't know many math curricula that encourage a child to be creative with their math lessons.
Mm-hmm. So we're really cultivating a habit of imagination
yes.
with these lessons. And it's fun, it's exciting without using contrived games
mm-hmm.
that children usually can smell a mile away.
yeah.
And they're going to, as a matter of fact, we hear from parents that are using the Charlotte Mason approach in arithmetic, that their children love this so much that they want to have mental math in the car or at the dinner table. So not only are we not deadening the power of imagination innate in a child,
yes.
But we're also cultivating that habit of imagination.
It's such an unusual approach, but it's a brilliant approach. And the children can really learn to think mathematically, to form a relation with that parent, and to enjoy their math lessons. Look for the Charlotte Mason Elementary Arithmetic Series from Simply Charlotte Mason.